Next one we are going to see very 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 important question, per capita income. Part C question they will ask. Write a note on per capita income. Write a note on or what is meant by GDP deflator. Very 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 often repeated question, GDP deflator. Listen very carefully. Per capita income, from the name itself you have to answer the question. Per means individual. Capita means capacity. Income means income. So per means it is nothing but individual. Capita means their capacity. Income means income. Per capita income means income of an individual in a country in a particular year. What is the formula for per capita income? Is per capita income is obtained by national income by population. Next one, GDP deflator. GDP deflator means what is the thing? What is the question? GDP. GDP means then the question start with the GDP. So the answer end with the GDP. What is the formula? Listen carefully. Nominal GDP divided by real GDP into 100. What is the question? Start with GDP. So here the formula is also end with GDP. Both top level as well as the below level. What is the thing you have to write? Means GDP, here also GDP. Start, here end. GDP, GDP. Top, what is the thing you have to write? Nominal. And below, what is the concept you have to write? Real. So what is the formula for GDP deflator? Nominal GDP divide real GDP into 100. So what is the thing? It means GDP deflator means nominal gross domestic product should be divided by real gross domestic product of a country in a particular year. And here another important concept, very very important concept, personal income. Personal income means before, in simple term, personal income means before payment of taxes. Disposable income means after payment of taxes. Clear? Very very important concept. In simple term, personal income means before payment of taxes to government by the citizen or individual. What is the formula? Personal income means national income minus taxes plus transfer payment. Transfer payment, transferring of payment, that is the cash amount from the government hand to individual person. Transfer payment include old age pension, unemployment allowance, etc. Disposable income means after payment of taxes by the citizen or individuals to government. Disposable income means formula personal income minus direct tax. You all know that direct tax, income tax is the best example. Indirect tax, entertainment activities, all things will comes under indirect tax. So what is the formula? Personal income, national income minus taxes plus transfer payment. Disposable income, personal income minus direct tax.